What's up, everybody? Welcome back to VG Bits. This is FaZe Plays Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. The last episode, we knocked out some shrines over here in the harbor area. I think we did three, as a matter of fact. One, two, three. Yep. And then we stopped and did some shield surfing. We're going to continue to move northwest here and see what we can find. I want to see... We're not going to be too far from finding something. We don't have very many shrines to go. And that is our optimal main goal, is to get all the shrines. So that's what we're doing while we're exploring the frozen tundras out here. Some point I'm gonna have to find some places to do a little bit of cooking, replace some of the food that I've already gone through. Waiting for a blip on our radar to tell us where we're getting close to something. Some moblins and bokoblins. Checking all the peaks. Sometimes being high up allows you to find some things that you couldn't see before. I ran right into that tree even though I looked right at it. There's some water down there. Check out this peak first, see if we can see anything from the top of it, and then we'll jump back towards the water and see if there's anything down there. All right, good. Nice clear view. Nothing to see. I know there's a peak in the middle. Where's that tree? I know we need to go to that tree eventually, but I want to check these outside areas first. Just a hot spring. If you're low on health, you can stand in there and you can collect a quarter of a heart at a time.
Yeah.
Not seeing anything down that way. No blips on the radar yet, but that doesn't mean that there's not something out here. Wouldn't be surprised if there's a Lionel up here somewhere. So we'll backtrack a little bit and get to the top here. Nothing here, nothing hidden. Oh yeah, there's a treasure chest right there. All right, nice. I don't know why there would be a royal bow all the way out here. So, this area here, I wanted to look at, which we're right above. Okay. Guess that was a good find. But certain. Holy crap. Good find, good find. Our instincts were right. Checking every little, try to find every little nook and cranny we can. What are we being blessed with? Another claymore. We'll take it. Just so the treasure chest doesn't get left in here. It's a big old cave. Yeah, it's way in there. Jeez, okay. All right, to the summit. And then over to this water spot. I say to the summit, that might be a challenge on its own. Maybe not. Let's see. Yeah. Thank you. lizards. This is what we maxed out our stamina for, though, because we knew it was going to be cold weather, and we knew we were going to be doing some climbing, but we can't wear the climbing gear. So when it's applicable, I'll try to shortcut our jumps. Also trying to take the path of least resistance. It speeds up the climbing. Now it looks like there's a Korok up here. Wait for it to come back. Ah! Damn it. Oh, good. Look. Hey, look at there, folk. Perfect. Perfect. We do want to go ahead and check out this other peak while we're up here first. It looks like there's a Korok here, too. For what? Eh. We're okay. We got a bunch of Korok seeds. We're never going to use all of them anyway. And I'm not gathering up all 900 of them, so that's just not going to happen. There. We got that one instead. How about that? Guess you're just gonna wait outside. Another major test of strength. Crap! Already getting the shit kicked out of us. Just off to a brilliant start. Yeah, I definitely need to start cooking some of this. Thank you. See what the prize is gonna be. Another weapon! Nope. You're all the way out here just for the sapphire. Oh, forgot to put my clothes back on. Same difference. All right. Try to find some of the flat spots to run up to speed up the process here. Almost there. Which was cool, we got the all the way out here on the northwestern side, and it wasn't a complete waste of time. They put a shrine out there, so that was appreciated. Lumen stones. Don't need those, but we are going to check out this water spot over here. Another hot spring. Which I'll show you what I was talking about healing your health. Nope, it's half a heart. It's slow, but you're supposed to soak in the hot water anyway. Cooking pot. I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna be cooking off screen. There's no point in making you guys endure the cooking animation when we're trying to get some stuff accomplished. What can we see from up here? Absolutely nothing. Excellent. All right. So, we'll go southwest from here. Do it that way. Might as well use it. That's what it's there for. What shield is this? ?43 with a better durability? That's crazy. What weapons do we have? That's a 36. Falcon bow. We're good. To the summit here. Climb another mountain. try to avoid the climbing parts. Like I said, it's faster to try to run up the flat spots. So, let's move towards the south here a little bit, and then if we can, we'll come back and go back towards the east. That way we don't miss anything on the summits up here. Oh no, we gotta go all the way up to that tree anyway. Come here, you little shit. I think that's the peak we need to go to. Which I know that's a ways back that way, but says we're near a shrine.
Hmm.
Oh, I wonder if that's the one in the water that we couldn't get to earlier. Let's reevaluate where we're at here, real quick. Another secret hot spring. But bunch of rusty shields. It's underneath it. Tell you what we're going to do, folks. We're going to hold the episode right here. Just because I know this is... We're going to end up having to scout around up here for a little bit. It may take a little bit of time. I may do some exploring off camera just to see if I can speed up the process. So I appreciate you hanging out with us. Thank you for all your support. If you like what we're doing, leave us some likes, leave us some comments, go ahead and subscribe. Check out the rest of the content on the channel while you're waiting for these episodes to come out. We have some other playthroughs for you. And we hope you're being entertained. That's all we're trying to do. Have fun. Fury is ready. Don't interrupt! I forgot what I was going to say. See you next time. Thank you very much, and bye.